Hey, everybody, guess where I am today?
Living Spaces.
Let's check it out. All right, that's my best singing voice. Boom, Living Spaces. So, the cool thing about Living Spaces is like a bunch of different living rooms. Maybe you're into rustic living, brown leather couches, who knows? So what's great about Living Spaces is if you say you're shooting a movie, you can use these spaces like a set. Set the scene. It's a couple in their living room. Honey, what's wrong? Why have you been so angry with me lately?
You know what you did. You know.
No, what did I do? Why are you so upset?
You know, you went and saw Hall & Oates without me. And that's our band.
No, babe. Hall & Oates is next week. I was going to surprise you with tickets tomorrow on your birthday.
What? Really? We're going to go see Hall & Oates on my birthday?
No, the show is next week. Tomorrow's your birthday and I was going to surprise you with the tickets. But we'll see it a week from your birthday.
Oh my God, you're the best.
See, it was all just a big understanding.
Cheers.
Cheers to us.
I love you.
And scene. See how easy that is? When you're at Living Spaces, you can have all the sets you want and you can make all the dramas you want. It's great. Hey, and you don't even have to really fight in your own living room. Truth be told, I played both roles, but don't tell anybody.
Living Spaces.
Glug, glug, glug. All